Good morning. Welcome to Faith Lift. I'm Pastor Wayne Hansen from Summit Church in Castle Rock, Colorado. We're looking in the one-year Bible today for December 11th at Revelation chapter 3, verse 5. We're coming near the end now of the 1 year. It says, "All who are victorious will be clothed in white, and I will never erase their names from the book of life." And this is Jesus speaking to the churches. He says, "But I will announce before my Father and his angels that they are mine." In John Maxwell's Leadership Bible today, he talks about how leaders offer perspective, that a leader must define reality. In Christ's letters to the churches here, he addresses each church by its area or city, and then a reality check and an action step. And here's what Maxwell says. He says, "To the church of Sardis, the reality check was, you fell asleep on the job, so what you got to do is wake up and repent. To the church in Philadelphia, you have a little power, but big opportunity. Don't give up. To the church of Laodicea, which many people have called the American church, you're deceived. You're blind to your condition. Change your priorities." I hope that you'll do that today as you think about your life today, that to make sure you live according to kingdom purpose and kingdom priorities. Make it a great day. God bless.
It's 29 minutes that'll change your life. Bring your family to one of our weekend celebrations. Make new friends in a small group. Enjoy a world-class youth and kids ministry. Impact the world through missions. You can even go to church online. Discover more at mysummitchurch.com.